May I speak to Shirley? Shirley, this is Barbara. And I know you know who I am. I took a little time out after you called me the other day, and a few thoughts came to my mind. You know, you had some kind of nerve calling and sounding on me about your so-called man. Oh yes, I was cool. But you see, I had a right to be. You said he was your man from the top of his head to the bottom of his feet. Well, honey, I hardly think so. For two reasons. If you owned him that much, then you wouldn't have had to call me in the first place. And secondly, you rap like a very insecure woman, as far as your man is concerned. So you bought him all the fine clothes that he wears, and you pay his automobile notes monthly. Well, maybe I should let you know a few of the other things that you're getting for your money that you probably don't know. You see, I own this fine apartment, and it's furnished from front to back, and I mean beautifully. Well, your so-called man paid for it all. And the rent on this baby is not peanuts, but it's paid on the first of every month, and I mean on time, by your so-called man. And I get the pleasure of being wined and dined at least 3 times a week. And I'm not complaining about the other 4 days of the week, you see, because there are other men in my life, and I really don't have that much time for your man. So, sister, you had better get yourself together and use your head for something besides a hat rack. And that mouth on your face, you better use it for something besides a flapjack. Because your so-called man gets no more here than he bargains for. And you, why don't you find something more important to do, hmm? Because I am the captain of my ship, and your so-called man, he's just a member of my crew. So dig this. I don't know what he calls you when he's with you, and I really don't care. But he calls me sweetness, and the price of sugar is up, and I mean way up. So you better check your bank account, because it's coming down, and I mean way down. Calling and jumping on me like white on rice. You should be looking for a friend like me, don't you think? And getting some real woman-to-woman's advice.